for the future generation of Kumon instructors, I want to tell them, don't quit. The same line that you would use to your children, listen to it and tell that to yourself, because you are also making a commitment to stay on and to continue working. And that's what works. And that's what will bring you to your 25th year, or maybe 30th, maybe even 50th. You never know. So the longer you stay, you know, that's the only time that you will benefit the fruits of your labor.